Your pal. Where's he going?
Earth. To finish what I started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Beneath the library, that grave mine used us. It was just different. An armor flag was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn High Charity into another heritage high. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
Thank you.
fallen. And it shall not defeat us.
Particularly robust.
Whosoever is lit by fear, take heed. I am the prophet of truth, and I am not afraid. Noble Mercy is here, at my side. His wise counsel may be mine.
We exist together now. Two corpses.
Prophet Hierarch's private quarters, their inner sanctum.
This will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation.
Much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry! Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworlding. The moment we shall all be out.
You know the plan. You've got to stop Truth, I've got to handle the Index. Go!
get to Earth. Good luck.
After I'm through with Truth.
They'll make a girl a promise. If you know you can't keep it.